From the stage of Santa Maria La Antigua Field, located at Cinta Costera, I'm Stephanie, and I'm here to present you a new edition of World Youth Day Minute. The stage where the opening mass of World Youth Day, the welcome ceremony for Pope Francis and the Way of the Cross, will take place is 8 meters high and has 4 floors. The first 3 floors are designated for members of the clergy and youth of all continents that are part of the celebrations. This stage will have 2 mega screens on the sides, and there will be 18 screens distributed among the 12 sections for the pilgrims along Santa Maria La Antigua Field. So that you can comfortably attend the main events, we recommend that you use light and comfortable clothes and footwear. Protect your arms and legs from mosquito bites and keep well hydrated. For pilgrims who selected a package without accommodation, they can check in, receive the pilgrim kit and their participation credential at this welcome center. They will also attend all registered pilgrims for World Youth Day. Youth from all over the world are already in Panama and are in the various provinces to live the days in the dioceses and to enjoy this experience before World Youth Day. If you are preparing to travel to Panama, we're waiting for you with arms wide open. Please pray for the fruit of this pilgrimage. Greetings to Switzerland, India, and New Zealand. Continue following us on our social media for more information. See you in Panama!